Hello, this is a video showing how to get S rank for the stage Battlefield of Yore in Malicious Rebirth. So this stage is almost the same as the one in the original. Always keep moving, and don't stand around for too long. Try to stay out of its firing range or throwing spears at you. And as always, gather as much aura as you can. Equipping the Prophet Robe really makes a huge difference, and it cuts down on the time to take down this boss.
Time.
His barrier this time extends outward, where in the original it only covered his body and that was it. The same strategy of attacking the barrier is still the same. Release your aura and break through it. Oh, and there's one change in the Vita version. He likes to jump more often. Doesn't matter if it's at the beginning of the battle or towards the end, he will jump out of nowhere. Thankfully, this game is forgiving, especially for the time on this stage. If you have an A or a B rank, it won't ruin your S rank. Thank you for watching this Malicious Rebirth Guide for Battlefield Yore. Please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel, Gaming Affection.